Hi everyone! So today, I'm going to be doing a skincare and teeth routine. I know a lot of you have been asking me how I take care of my skin, why does my skin look so great, and how I take care of my teeth, why are they always white, and today I'm going to tell you how. My skin is very hard to take care of because it's very oily and I have huge, like very, very enlarged pores. I guess I'll just start out with the whole skincare routine. So first, to wash my face, I use Origins Mint Wash. And they just discontinued this like a couple months ago and I'm really pissed off about it. This is my last bottle of Mint Wash. They recently just came out with a new line called Zero Oil. I don't think it works as great as the Mint Wash does, but whatever, it's what I have to resort to. I love Origins facial, like, skincare products. I think I've always used them since I was, like, 16 years old. I don't know, they're just really great products. So, and then also since I have oily skin and very large pores, I use this Origins Clear Improvements charcoal mask. It supposedly clears your pores, but I do this about twice a week. And then another thing that I do twice a week, it's never a dull moment. Let's see, exfoliator. And it's papaya, supposedly. That's supposed to brighten and polish your skin if you have oily skin. It smells okay. They're just like little tiny beads in there. I don't know what it is. It's supposedly like from the fruit of the papaya. But I mean, I think it works well, so whatever. So right after I cleanse my face and all that junk, I get out of the shower, dry my face, and then I use the Lancome Genifique. Ew, there's a piece of hair on my hand. Ew. Youth Activating Concentrate, and it just comes in a little jar like this, and like you just comes, it comes with like a dropper, can you see, Hoyt? And you just drop it like this, and then you only need like two drops, and it like, it's real runny, can you see, it just like, it goes all over your face so well, you don't need a lot. So after that I let that dry for about like 15 minutes just so it can like, you know, soak into my skin. And on certain days, I will use different types of serums. So like, most of the times, I use this right after I use the Genifique Activating Serum. I use the Chanel's Ultra Correction Lift. And it's just a serum, so I put that on before. But sometimes I feel like if I'm tired, or like if I feel like I haven't got enough sleep, I'll use the Ultra Correction Line Repair Serum instead. So the difference between these two is that this one's going to help with the lines and wrinkles, and this one's just gonna lift and firm your face. So, I mean, whatever. And then after I have those on, I will use the Purité Ideal Serum from Chanel. And what this does is that it helps control oil and minimize pores. Now, I'm not so sure on how well it minimizes the oil or controls the oil, but I know when I use it that it helps minimize the pores a little bit. So that's it for my face. And for my eyes, I use Ultra Correction Line Repair Eye Cream. This is amazing. Like after I put it on, it's just like I can feel it like tightening in my eyes. Like it feels really great. And a lot of the Chanel products that I have, they smell amazing. Okay, so once I have all those serums on and all those like liquids, I go to my night cream. And this is my Chanel Ultra Correction Lift Night Cream. And it's just a cream. It's not too thick. Once you put it on, it takes about like 5 to 10 seconds to dry, and then you're face feels like smooth. Like when I first put it on, it feels a little greasy, but once it dries, it feels really good. So that's it for my eyes. Oh, and then like, I only use this eye cream at night because I feel like it helps a lot more to use a stronger eye cream. So for like during the day, I use the Chanel Beauté Initiale eye cream, and it's just a light eye cream. It just helps brighten up the eyes if you have dark circles from when you wake up, and anti-puffiness. So, I mean, and it's great, and it has SPF 15 in it. Okay, so now that we're done with the whole skincare routine, onto my teeth. Taking care of my teeth is a huge pain in the ass because I had braces for about 3.5 years, worst years of my life. And so ever since then, I was just like, okay, I'm gonna take care of my teeth, I'm gonna brush them like 80 million times a day, I'm gonna whiten them, like yada, 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 whatever. And so after I got my braces off, I immediately got them whitened permanently, I got them whitened professionally at this place. I don't know what it's called, but it didn't work. It sucked ass. I don't know if it worked. To me, it didn't work, but whatever. It was called Bright Smile. So then I got the Crest Professional, the new ones that they just came out with, the white strips, the professional ones. I used those like every day, and I just ran out like 2 days ago. So I use those to keep my teeth white, but as like on the side to brush my teeth and stuff, I use the Colgate Whitening with Stain Lifters toothpaste. And I brush my teeth like 10 times a day, no joke. Like when I wake up, after I eat, or sometimes even before I eat, after I drink stuff, like dark liquids like Coke and tea. If I have coffee, like Starbucks or something, I have like toothbrushes at work. Like as soon as I get to work, I'll go and brush my teeth because I don't want like coffee stains on my teeth. And I floss a lot. Okay, well maybe not a lot, but maybe like 3 times a week. I mean, I'm not too crazy about it. It just like, I think it's a pain in the ass to floss. But yeah, that's it. That's my whole skincare and teeth routine. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I have a new tutorial coming up in the next couple of days. So until next time, bye everyone. No, we go, we all, we like to be on it.